Hey everyone, my name is Isaac, and let's play some video games. So today we're going to be playing Goat MMO Simulator, the free update to Goat Simulator. Just gonna take a look around and see what we got here. I'm going to be... Let's be a magician first. See how that works out. Okay, so let's look around. We got, okay, piles of goats apparently. Glitching goats. Okay, so let me see my powers. R. Oh, got a fireball fushu da. All right. Oh, I want the soda. Aha, so I got the soda. In case you can't buy Dragon Age, Skyrim, or The Witcher, Goat Simulator. Specifically, Goat MMO Simulator. Here, what kind of thing? I have no idea what the hell it is. Alright. Fuck Gambit, he ain't got shit on me! Okay, I just ruined your card bending thing. Oh, I'm so sorry. Bro. Horse! Come here, Fona. Come here. Oh, the horse ran me over. You're a dick. He's dancing in fire. That is the most evil shit I've ever seen. He's trying to make a sword out of a fish. Are you serious? Cathedral. Huh? Where the fuck? Found some secret entrance in the cathedral. Something. Too early to say. Oh. Some kind of red portal. Let's see what this goes. Sure. Where am I now? What? Laser shooting cows! Laser shooting cows! Oh my god! Why is this the most awesome thing in the world?
Moo.
Let's get in it. Let's see if I can get in it. I can. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I didn't break that off. That was not my fault. What do we got here? It's like secret. Like, elfies. I'm destroying it. That's what I do, because I'm a goat. Okay, so this time I want to try another class. I was a magician last time, so... Tank, rogue, hunter... Microwave. Yeah, that sounds like a class for me. A fucking microwave with legs. I'm a fucking microwave with legs. Look at this. What's my powers? I spit pizzas. Do you know how awesome this is? This is a legit superpower. Okay, what's my other superpower? Blowing myself up! Cool. I blow myself up. I can still hit people with my dangerous door of awesome. Yay! Oh, okay. Can I just reiterate? I'm a toaster with fucking legs. He's dancing. He's dancing in fire. Again, with the dancing in fire. He's red, so he must be an enemy. I've killed my enemy. But let's go see the catapult. That was not well done. We're gonna have to do that again. You didn't even catapult me. It's not working. It's not working. Let's try this one more time. Yeah! 'Cause I'm free! I mean, do you know how badly I would love a pizza spitting microwave? Seriously, I'm not even joking. Like, I think we should put science towards making this right now. But speaking of pizza, let's talk about pizza. Oh my god. Who wants a pizza? I want a pizza right now. Come on, you and me, we'll go and buy some together. Let's go.
I shall tell you of a brave microwave. A microwave who had a loving stove and was raising a toaster as his own. Until the evil appliance man came and took his family and replaced them with strangers. Now he fights spitting pizzas. and blurring himself up whenever he chooses to get his family back.
Unit? Is that a modern AC unit? Okay, where are we? What is this? The side of a mountain or something. Let's see. What the fuck? What's he? It's like a modern thing disguised as a mountain. It's like a hidden thing. Let's see what's inside. Oh! Okay, so you got computer grids. We got... Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? What wasn't here? Computers. What the hell is going on here? How is this in a fucking MMO simulator? Wait a minute. Theories. If I'm in the simulator, what if these are the grids? What if I destroy them? Okay. Now I'm like a model. Oh, wireframe. Yep, I'm destroying the game from within side. You have been signed out from the game. No. It crashes. That is great. So that was a little bit of Goat MMO Simulator. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and share this video, and I'll see you next time.